Excuse me. Excuse me, I have an important announcement. This is the normal night of Newbury Park. Shut up! We're in the woods! Hiking! But we gotta be careful! Smoking, Liz!
Oh God!
We're gonna get mad!
Go. This is Tyler Hyde, and he is wearing. Say hide!
Hide!
Liz likes to talk to her boyfriend on the phone, like 24/7.
Wait, we need more lights.
Wait, let's get in close and hear what they're saying.
Anne and Darcy and
okay,
and
better you.
Know.
And.
Travis, you're on film.
You're on film.
I'd like to let you know that.
What?
We're doing a typical night documentary.
She's doing it.
Look how Liz avoids the camera. Watch. She gallops away in fear.
Liz is a slut.
Let's go to In-N-Out. You can 7-Eleven.
Go 7-Eleven. Wait, 7-Eleven.
Go, push me, and then just touch me, till I can get my satisfaction.
Push me, and then just touch me, till I can get my
We're interviewing the local town folk to see what they think it's like to live in Newbury Park.
As you can see, we're at 7-Eleven doing what we do best.
What are you guys doing here tonight?
Killing time, actually.
That's cool.
What are you guys
Where's doing? The party?
In that vehicle right there, I guess.
Yeah. That was funny, because that's where we just came from, Sean.
In the building,
we like them.
You hands remain anonymous.
We got
kid got him.
Okay, for tonight.
What do you like? What do I like?
What do we want? What do we want? What do we want?
Animal fries.
Ew.
No.
No, no, no.
Hot milk shakes.
Can we get a chocolate shake, please?
Oh, we want
a
shake.
I want a shake.
No, ew. I don't like chocolate shake.
Get vanilla.
I'm not going to
I have water. Okay, no, vanilla.
Do you want to,
what's your name? Can we get vanilla? I lied. Vanilla.
Get his name.
Okay.
Get his name.
What's your name?
My name?
Yeah.
Sean
Wine. Sean!
We'll see you in 2 minutes.
Bye, Brett!
Get it better!
We make success. We look like supermodels.
Me and Liz just went at it for a good hour. This is the cheap version of dance, and it's very exciting.
Do I really?
Hey, you guys, say hi to the camera, because you're dancing on camera.
We're looking very good, and having so much fun.
Anthony, how should a girl look? Anthony?
Girls' hips, I think, girls' shoulders should be smaller than me.
Oh. Mine are like the same. I have broad shoulders and big hips. We're not keeping that in the final film, thank you.
Oh.
an example of the crime of Newbury Park. This car has been a girl.
Look down here too. See the way down. Wait,
what?
Turn to the other side. Turn to the other side.
And look at this. Here we go. Here we go. Oh my. What a tragedy. This wheel has been egged. These people don't have very good aim because they only got the wheel and the ground. Whoever did this will pay.
You, Alex, shine the light, shine the light, Alex, shine the light. Where were you between 10:15 and 11:15 tonight?
Until 10:30.
Look at his pupils.
Wait. Until 10:30.
Are you high? Working. Are you high?
No.
Wait, let me see your eyes.
Until 10:30.
I was working.
It was around 11.
Yeah, working, right? It could have been. It could have been.
Follow my finger.
Walk a straight line.
This is serious.
I'm working 10:30, you guys.
And then he called Liz.
One suspect. Doesn't look like it's him. We're gonna keep looking. Right? Right? Right. Follow that car! There's
the car! Suspect!
I'm so scared right now. I'm so scared.
How tall? Do you know them by name?
They're boys.
Small boys?
Like
kids? Kids?
Like Stephanie size.
We got egg, so we're curious. We got egg. We need. This is for our very
just
important documentary.
We're
not allowed.
Hello. Hola. My name is Guadalupe Martina Vaquera Lopez de la Rosa, and I am here to give you the update on Los Huevos. And we came to 7-Eleven, and Shari, very friendly man, say we are not allowed to feel inside. <Lay building. laughs> So, what we figured out, eggs are from 7-Eleven, and they are 13-year-old boys that he never see before. We suspect Stephanie, Little, and me.
Go. Someone get the
lid. This is gonna be on MySpace, okay?
Mm-hmm.